Vercelli. Good defense. Felicio jumping out. Jaylen Brown looking for some room on the baseline. Backpedals to the three-point line. Down to four on the shot clock. Tries to probe again. Goes for the follow-away instead.
Boy, that is a big-time shot right there. That follow-away, he left them in the dust. Suns had some difficulties with this team this year.
Yeah, so it got blown out the first game in Chicago. Jaylen Brown off to the quick start. He's got five of Boston seven.
Chicago right now looks like they're ready for the first round.
Yeah, they do. Brown down the baseline. Advantage physically with Nwaba, and he gets two.
Gotta throw a foul there, please.
Nwaba looking to take it to the bucket. He opts for the fall away. Short. Baines to miss. Loops it to Brown. Nice catch. Brown trying to take it to the basket. Does. And kisses it home.
Somehow or other, found the ball.
Baines, the deflection. Yabusele, the loose ball, gets it ahead. Rozier. Back to Brown. Taking it to the basket. Yes, and a foul. Jaylen Brown.
Jaylen Brown to the rescue tonight. Getting them off to a fabulous start. A little up fake on their young player.
Yeah, Roselli trying to get position down low. Rozier goes the other way to Brown. He's had the hot hand. Skips it. Yeah, Roselli's going to take it. Make it.
You know, he can make that shot.
151 being his top number. That is a wide open shot. And he knew nobody within 10 feet of him.
Yeah, and Bird made that happen. Just that one dribble into the paint froze the defense.
He keeps firing away when he gets the chance. He got a chance after that. There's air balls and then there's air balls.
Boy, that doubling Rozier every time he touches the ball.
Brown knocks down a three. Jaylen's 8 for 12, 4 for 6 shooting threes. He's got 23 points. Larkin. Monroe has a triple-double, the second of his career. Rebound to Brown.
Ogilvy. Good hard run. Nice pass by Brown.
Rozier with the loose ball. Ahead to Bird. Brown for three. Brown. Sixers beat the Cavaliers tonight. Philadelphia 78 points in the first half. Cleveland 75 points in the second half. Both Simmons and LeBron had triple doubles. Jaylen Brown now has 32. We got another timeout. We'll take it too. Celtics are up by 10. Jaylen's one tired guy.